Absolutely not. You know what, you know what though? You know what's crazy? I don't like DJ Khaled's music, but I think he might be one of the funniest people on the internet. Like, unintentionally, he might be one of the funniest fucking people I've ever seen in my entire fucking life. Dude, I gotta show you some shit. Oh my God. He gets Bob Marley's guitar. Like, I think it's signed too.
Get a close up, get a close up, get a close up of the case, the guitar. You know what I'm saying? And a special note from the Marley family. Shout out to the Marley. Melissa, can you read this for me? Can you read this to the world, please?
DJ Khaled, we are excited to share this new guitar with you. As someone who has an appreciation for Bob Marley's life and music, we want you to be one of the first to play the Guilty 20 Marley based on Bob's at-home songwriting guitar from 56 Hope Road.
This shit is
this
so
guitar
funny.
Inspired songs that help unite the world, and we hope it gives you inspiration as well.
No, I want the original. Where is it? It's this. We'll just play this.
Well.
That's not even edited. That's really what he did to the guitar.
Well.
Incredible. Incredible technique. Holy shit. He got one of Bob Marley's last guitars and he does that. And then the memes that came out of this were incredible. Look at this one.
This guitar,
what DJ Khaled thought he sounded like.
Inspired songs that help unite the world, and we hope it gives you inspiration as well.
Dude, even the harmonics. Oh my God. Incredible. I love the internet. Holy shit. The harmonics get me every time. So funny because it synced up so well with his movements. It's not about the chords you play. It's about the chords you don't play. Oh my God. I gotta play that again.
This guitar inspired songs that help unite the world, and we hope it gives you inspiration as well.
So good. I believed for a moment in the resurrection of Bob Marley. He's a genius. He just, DJ Khaled just inspires you, huh? His artistic genius. He was out on his jet ski and couldn't figure out how to get back to land. He also once released his credit card number on his story. Holy shit. I wonder if people, because you know people saw that and they tried to spend money. Hold on. DJ Khaled. This is one of my favorites. Him dancing? Dude. He doesn't know it, but he's my favorite comedian. Oh shit. If he's doing this on purpose, he's a master of comedy. I love, dude. Even if he's a shit, like he has a shitty personality, I think he's just so funny. And I'm not saying that to be mean. I genuinely think he's so funny. He's got that body that it looks like his shorts about to slip off him. Well, I think he does it on purpose, too. He's definitely sagging on his own, too. Is that Fat Joe? That is Fat Joe. Oh my God. Or DJ Khaled playing basketball against his own kids.
Good shot. My turn. Come on, guys. Ready? In your face!
You used to live in my balls, son.
Come on.
God damn. That's so funny, dude. Holy shit. Speaking of body, have you ever seen the pics of Elon Musk shirtless? Elon Musk. What? I can't make fun of this. Not that I you know, like making fun of people's bodies. Again, we're not this fucking guy right here. I would never shame someone for being fat. But the reason I can't make fun of Elon, I might be paler than him. Flashbang? I'm pretty sure I am the brightest flashbang to ever exist. The camera setup doesn't do it justice, but I genuinely don't go outside, man. If I don't have to. I'm one of the whitest people I know under this shirt. I'm pretty sure I have him beat. I can't make fun of him. Also, dude, if Elon Musk worked out more, he'd have a really solid, like, that... You know those old, like, cartoons of, like, barrel-chested strongmen? He has that build. Like, he'd have the really strong pecs, and then his stomach would go down this way, and he could have, like, huge arms. Looks like his ribs were surgically implanted. Real-life Dr. Eggman. Well, you know what he's doing right now? And this, I know this because I do this. When my stomach sticks out and I'm in public, I suck it in. He's sucking it in right now. That's what it is. Old school strongman sailor build, yeah. That's exactly what I'm talking about.